the African.
Dust to dust, why is it always gonna be us getting hurt when the other man stir? This shit, the devil's gone to work like never before. He's trying to rage a war amongst the blacks. Yes, it is he who created the conspiracy to put the lead into the head of Chris Honey. Simply because he wants the country to himself while we kill ourselves. Motherfuck the assassins and the government, take them off the voters. Fuck 'em! They gotta go, they got nothing to show. Throw up my ears that I'm in a wood. So why the fuck should I vote for them? A new South Africa, so what? Now we got a nation crippled by inflation. Some white motherfucker going on vacation with our tax money. I'm not having it. Fuck the cabinet ministers getting paid to live well. None of these motherfuckers are paying me to stay in hell. Devil motherfuckers, I am.
Wants the blacks to go. All I am trying to go with the flow of the so-called new South Africa. That's a no-no. Remove the blindfold like you was told by the great black leaders to always stay bold. Push the struggle on and on, non-stopper, never flopper. Stay black, always proper. Never ever sell out your own race to the white face. They don't give a damn about you. All they want is your place, your gold, your soul, your dough. Oh no, he ain't your friend, he's your foe. You're living in a shack with your own family. Tell me, is this where you wanna be? If not, so why you busting moves with the pigs and the devils in the sellouts? Man, get the hell out. Off for that, get your grips, open up your black eyes. Watch out for the oppressor with the blue eyes, who always tries to despise and advise. Take my advice, don't be fooled by the lies.
Very African.
About South Africa, yes, we are this about the history and the bullshit that you teach to a school kid all about what's unfolding. How we discovered Africa, how it was spectacular, but only did was suck and dry like Dracula. He also exploited the natives of Australia, America, India, fuck 'em. I don't celebrate Kruger's Day. I don't celebrate the 31st of May. I'd rather celebrate Judgment Day. 'Cause the 6th of April is April Fool's Day. Fuck this. It's the white man's anthem to your average black. It doesn't mean a damn thing. The rag you call a flag is gonna burn. Fuck every single national monument that you honor and respect. Cause for years I was a stepchild in exile, or wear prison textile, or on the CCP's next file. Fuck the MP, you gave us more tears. Fuck Mangope, even if we record you.
I am.